way.
It's like 7 o'clock in the morning, and basically we're all just working out, campus protein as a team, before we hit the expo. The vibes, man. We're feeling it. It's good stuff.
Sis got blah boy. Sis got blah boy. Yeah. 901 Shelby Drive. Look alive. Niggas came up on this side. Now they on the other side. Oh well, fuck them, dawg. We gon' see how hard they ride. I get racks to go outside and I split it with the guys. We up on the other side. Niggas acting like we tied. I been gone since like July. Niggas acting like I died. Shit when Capo go to slide, cause I told him that we put that shit behind us, but I lied. Ayy, look who I'm around, man. If I fucked up, I'ma be downtown, man. Full flow bound, man. That's if I get caught, man. Push me to the edge, so it really ain't my motherfucking fault, man. I'm not the.
Just like that.
Oh, that's a nice shot.
How's it protein bar. We've been up since 5:50. Got a workout in. Basically, we've been like on our feet the whole day at the arm, walking around, talking to people, handing out samples, getting free stuff, and so we're pre-gaming at Subway because the burger place doesn't open for another 20 minutes. So I'm gonna smash this full log and go get a burger. I'm out of it right now.
Psst, set it.
Yeah, we're walking now. Look at that, it's
busy. Start up the day.
Alright, here we are, maybe half hour later. Hour later, pound this burger. See what the rest of the day holds. What's going on, guys? I hope you enjoyed the vlog. I had Ray J do all the filming this weekend and the editing for me, so big shout out to him. Be sure to check out his Instagram page. I'll link it down below. It'll pop up on the screen somewhere. Shout out to Campus Protein. Saturday, all we did was pretty much booth tours. I got to meet the people that I work with. Be sure to check out Campus Protein, guys. We got a lot of good deals. And if you have any questions, please throw a comment down. Thumbs up the video if you enjoyed it. I appreciate the support. As always, stay motivated.